hand palm down, elbow about a 90 degree angle, 90 degree at the shoulder too. Leg straight out. Remember, we're driving, being tall through that shoulder. Also, we're keeping tension from the elbow to the hip, so that we're activating these underneath your, the muscle underneath your shoulder into the core. And then we're going to take a breath in, bridge up, staying tall through that shoulder, and back down. Pretty good there. Next off, we have this one where we're going to be lifting the weights up to the side, keeping that gap between your shoulder and your ear is important with you. Rotate at 90 degrees, palms forward, coming up overhead, nice and slow again with that descend. And remember, keep the neck neutral, keep the chin tucked, tall through the crown as well, and then back down.
Number I can two. Do that. I can do that standing or on the ball, right?
Standing or seated with that one. Yep. Number three, activate again some deep muscles of the posterior shoulder. Palm, our fingertips pointed out so that your wrist is okay. We're gonna bridge up, coming all the way up into a tabletop position. Once we get here, really try and drive through the chest, up towards the ceiling, and pull those shoulder blades down and back. And if you want, you can bring your head straight up towards the ceiling. If you're feeling too much tightness in the neck, you can even rest your head up like that. So go for about a minute whole total on that one. The rest of them do until you get compensation in, or you start feeling the left neck or upper shoulder start to cramp up, or you can't control the compensation. And last one can be overhead, about a foot apart on this band. Shoulders down away from your ears. You're just going to use that band, pull that apart. Remember, with you, the more you bring it back, the better you're going to get into the shoulder, and also the better stretch you're going to get in this as well. So coming through like so. And nice and slow always with the...
Okay, so I can even bring it all the way behind my head even?
Yeah, if you have the range of motion. Okay. I think right now your shoulders are a little bit bound up, so you're going to have a little trouble, but I think you probably could get back a little further as well. And that's not bad at all. That's going to be good.
All right.
Don't go crazy, though.
Okay. Sweet.